Moving closer and closer to knowing who wins this election, a very crucial, keenly contested race, which it's turning out to be perhaps a one-sided battle. So now it's Orca. Orca North Local Government Area.
Working with me is the electoral officer in charge, Mr. Wilson Eyeledo. In this Orca North, we have a total of 14 registration areas. And the total registered voters in this 14 areas were 54390. 54390. The total number of accredited voters were 16110. 16119. And the vote distributed across all the parties were as follows: AA02, AGAP 38, ACPN 09, ADC 08, ACPN. ACPN, let me check. ACPN 09, ADC 08, ADP 10, APC 37, 27, APDA 70, 70, APGA 71, 62, APP 22, 22, BNPP 00, 00, DA 05, 05, DPC 04, 04, GPN 00, 00, HDP 01, 01, ID 01, 01, KOWA 00, 00, LP 19, 19, MMN 01, 01, MPPP 00, 00, NCP 05, 05, NDLP 03, 03, NEPP, NEPP 02, 02, NPC 02, 02 NUP NUP 06 PDC. Please let me check it. Okay. PDC 10 10 PDP.
Are you calling his attention?
PDP 3347 3347 PPA 107 107 PPN 03 PPN 03 PPP 03 PRP 06 SDP 01 UDP 04 UPP 92 YDP 02 YPP 01 01. Total valid votes 14685 14685. Rejected votes 1126 1126. Total votes cast 15811 15811. Registration office, the returning officer, sir. In this place, in this hotel, not.
I think you need some reconciliation to do.